Three balls, no strikes. The pitch. There's a shot. Deep left center field. Way back there. Goodbye. On a 3-0 pitch, he launches one into the bleachers. A two-run homer for Patrick Bailey. And it's a four-run inning for the Giants. 8-4 Giants. Fourth home run for Bailey, and he has hit three of them from his supposed weak side, where his batting average is now over 400 as a right-handed hitter in the big league. It was his weak side until he got to the big leagues.
It's easier up here, of course.